famous Calvin Klein model.
Daniel Newman is heading for star status. CJ found him in Atlanta cutting an album with renowned music coach Jan Smith, known for her award-winning work with Usher and Matchbox 20. Newman also just wrapped a film with Bing Rhames. Newman is famous for runway modeling for big names like Versace, Tommy Hilfiger, and Calvin Klein. Life is good.
And he has a gun.
You're done. Drop it. Now! Ow! Ow!
Hey, we can do this the easy way or the hard way, so why don't you just tell us where you hid the drugs?
Why don't you ask my lawyer?
Well, did he just... I can't believe people actually say that.
You can call your lawyer after we're done searching the house.
No, you can't do that, man.
I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Stop asking. Use your abilities.
I'm gonna go check in the bathroom.
I'll keep an eye on him.
Okay, tell me what the hell you think you know.
Listen, I'm in this, I swear.
What are you talking about? This is what I'm talking about. The girl you wrote the ransom note for, where is she?
There is no girl.
Use your power. Use your power.
What are you gonna do?
What? No, what are you doing?
Razor, razor, razor.
What up, fake?
He's, kind of like a WWF champion, except with beer pong.
Rule number one, do not play Razor unless you're ready to lose.
Someone who's able to kind of filter out the nonsense.
Rule number two, do not play Razor unless you're ready to lose. Rule number three, drink when you play beer pong.
Oh! What up, fake? Ready to be exposed? The burnout, scraggly, Sasquatch-looking fraud you are.
I bitch slap.
What? Hey. Oh, yeah? Oh, I got nothing, bro. Sorry. You got nothing.
Because you are nothing. Why don't you go back to your dorm where it's safe?
Let the big dog eat. Don't worry, boys. It's gonna be quick and painless.
Resume play or forfeit.
Thought you were with him.
No. He was just a distraction. Razor, you're the man.
Rough night?
You could say. I've never had less fun getting drunk on someone else's credit card.
Maybe I can help.
Are you trying to flirt with me?
You want me to?
Answering a question with a question? You sound like a lawyer.
I am. Well, I was, briefly. Till I figured out how much I hate swimming with the sharks. So I bailed and got a job managing this place.
You ever work with Kim Caswell?
No.
Yeah, that'd be too easy.
But I did work with Adam Bay.
You have been eavesdropping.
You're not exactly subtle or quiet. It's guys like Adam that are the reason why I'm tending bar. That entire lawsuit, so BS.
Really? Care to say that in court?
Kind of a behind the scenes kind of guy. You know what? Let me call you Cap. I'll tell you a good story while we're waiting.
God has provided the woman first. Look at me! Would you like to pray?
Pray?
Time of judgment is now at hand. Hell yawns beneath you!
Say your own prayers, brother!
My wife said... No more, brother!
Passed right by me.
You had a vision, Adam. You're very lucky if it's true. You may be the next prophet.
Hey, are you Peyton?
I am.
Look, I'm sure you're a very nice guy and you're probably in the high nines. But my friend over here with her ass up in the air is actually the one who put me on the website. I'm sorry.
I was just gonna ask you about the CD that you burned for Nathan and Haley.
You're not from Lust Factor?
No. I'm a friend of Mouse. I thought your choices were amazing. I was just wondering if I could get a copy of it.
Yeah, yes, I'm sorry, Mouth has extras.
Cool. Oh, and that, cool and creative thing should definitely involve music somehow. I love the mix.
Thanks.
Nice jumpsuit, man.
It matches your eyes.
And very cool to adopt a highway like this.
Yeah, maybe he can adopt my room.
Maybe you could adopt the personality.
Oh, easy there, tough guy. See, we rebels gotta stick together, man.
No, man. I'm not like you. Never will be.
Looks like you missed some, bro.
Let's go, man. I'd love them changing diapers and the spit up.
Really?
Yeah, I'm on bedpan duty, so.
Right.
You know.
Oh, yeah. My God.
No, hi. You wanna pick up? Come here. She's gorgeous.
Thank you.
You look exhausted. Why don't you
go? Oh, I am exhausted.
Like, relax for a while. We'll watch her.
No.
Transformers at the Grove.
You can watch her for a little bit. Yeah, we'll watch her. We'll totally watch her. Look at her huge
really?
Eyes.
I would love to take a yoga class.
She misses her mom so much.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Oh, poor girl.
Yeah. Her mom, died of childbirth.
Yeah,
but she swung a lot when she was pregnant.
Ah, gotcha.
Yeah. So I guess she kind of still.
Yeah.
You know, she likes the motion of.
Sure.
Yeah. No, being a single father is really, it's.
Oh, tough, I know. You know. Trust me, my husband left me. Yeah, you know.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, no. Why? Just tennis
crazy.
Pro. My husband wasn't really into the kids.
No.
No.
I love kids.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, that's good.
Just adore them. I can't believe you had two kids.
Yeah, it's a little too hard.
Your body is amazing.
I know.
Hello? Mom? She says your mom's looking for you. No. No? God. She says your brother's coming over tonight.
Damn it.
This is your new brother. Say hello.
Apparently you were born just a week apart. It's off your life. Okra, it's from Africa.
I'm new here, I was just...
I'm sorry, I don't work here.
Oh. I just thought that maybe...
Yeah, well, that was your first mistake.
My first mistake?
Yes, one of several, I'm sure.
Oh, really? What was my second?
Trying to continue on with this conversation.
Oh! Okay, you got any more?
Hoping that this one will finally send you away. I don't particularly care for guys like you hitting on me.
Hitting on you? Wait. How do you figure that?
Do I look stupid to you? Here's a little lesson. New students don't have books that have worn out covers. New students don't have Letterman jackets with several sports on them. And new students are rarely seen in the school paper for winning some silly football game.
It's a good picture. Probably taking her in the third quarter.
This is where I walk away.
Wanna give up, just wanna be used with a smile. Interactions, reduced attraction. I wanna be schooled like a child. Nothing's gonna last, nothing's gonna stay, only the here and the now. So what's your secret like, what's your fantasy? I wanna hear the sound. I'm on the land.